Hello there. It's time for today's big question. Are you ready? How do people make music? People play music all over the world, and there are lots of different kinds of instruments. Look at this instrument. What is it? It's a trombone. What about this instrument? It's a didgeridoo. Do you know where it's from? It's from Australia. Did you know there are four main families of instruments? There are string instruments, woodwind instruments, brass instruments, and percussion instruments. What instrument is this? It's a violin. Violins are string instruments. This is a string quartet. All of the musicians here are playing string instruments. There are two violins. A violin has four strings, and you play it with a bow. This boy is playing a cello. It's bigger than a violin, but it also has four strings. A musician that plays a cello is called a cellist. This girl is playing a viola. A viola isn't as big as a cello, but it's bigger than a violin. A person who plays the viola is called a violist or a viola player. What kind of instrument is this? It's a tuba. A tuba is a brass instrument. Do you know any other brass instruments? A trombone is also a brass instrument. This is Peter. Peter plays the trombone by vibrating his lips and blowing into the instrument. He's very talented. This is one of my favorite instruments. It's a flute. It's not a string instrument. Is it a brass instrument? No, it's not. The flute is a woodwind instrument. Woodwind instruments make music when air vibrates in a tube. I can't play an instrument, but my sister plays the drums. These are my sister's bongos. A bongo is a type of drum, and all drums are percussion instruments. Percussion instruments vibrate and make a sound when something hits them. Some drums use drumsticks, but you use your hands to play bongos. It's great fun. Do you play any instruments?